just saw a flash, something going for it. Hey, that's a fish. That's a red piranha. I'm not going to take any chances. I don't want my fingers too close to the teeth.
But nothing can prepare you for the unexpected.
Ow! But I've just impaled myself on a treble there. That hook has gone right in my thumb. I've got to deal with that.
As the red-bellied piranha struggles, the hook digs deeper into my thumb.
It's the first time I've actually done that, but I have seen it happen to somebody else, and we had to give them half a bottle of whiskey and then hold him down on a table to pull it out.
I can't pull the hook straight out because the backwards-facing barb is dug right into my flesh.
Can you just hold the lure like that, where my fingers are?
While the sound man takes the weight of the fish off my thumb, I get to work with some pliers.
That hurt. I'm just letting that bleed because there's probably fish slime and all sorts in the wound.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like the River Monsters page.